We've seen far too many student projects end in poster boards that don't actually consider what it would take to make it real. That's what this is all about.
I'm excited that this year with Make It Real, you're going to be making something that can stay with you as part of your portfolio when you go to college and start interviewing for internships or jobs. But it's also something that could become a real product or resource for people that can really make their lives better.
I believe I have found a solution for those who suffer from frequent migraines.
As a team, we created the Safe Seat.
This product will provide parents peace of mind when transporting their children.
FacePrint is an early detection and monitoring tool for Parkinson's disease.
Through our cap design, we were able to completely negate the watery part of the ketchup.
We want to support your capstone project so you're solving real problems and you're gaining real-world skills that have value in the marketplace. KC STEM is a connector. We want to help you connect with the professionals, the mentors, and the resources you need when you need them.
Startland is making a series of short videos to give you access to entrepreneurs' stories and help you understand their journey so you can apply that to your project. We are also going to give you the opportunity to pitch it while you build it, sharing your idea with entrepreneurs along the way so you can get feedback during the project and not just waiting until the end.
So make this project the coolest thing you do in high school.
Don't think of failure as failure.
For that first stage, you know, don't hold back. Just like if you come up with the idea, just put it down.
The ideas that you think are not possible are the things that are going to be real in the future, in your future that you're going to be creating.
Be yourself, be passionate.
Recognize what a unique resource the entire Kansas City ecosystem is. There's so many people so willing to jump on a phone call with like a random high school student.
Now that you have all the resources and connections, find the project that you're passionate about and let's make it real.